climate change poses a very difficult and serious problem for communities that are already suffering from existing environmental burdens. And not just environmental burdens, but they face other challenges because of their lack of access to resources, right? So they're poorer, they have less access to perhaps some of the things that we take for granted in other better off communities, like transportation, alternative housing, healthcare, in a community that, you know, doesn't have that same access to resources or to government institutions. You add on top of that the shocks or the burdens, additional burdens that come with climate change, and you have a recipe for disaster.
We worry, and we think there will be, there have been, and can be disproportionate detrimental impacts from climate change on low-income communities and communities of color. So we think that these communities need to be protected from those detrimental impacts and need to be helped to recover from those detrimental impacts.
That it's not just the floods that we have to worry about. It's all the other ripple effects that will come with climate change, like the extreme temperatures, access to food and housing, that we need to worry about.
We're afraid that if equity and environmental justice issues are not specifically and explicitly taken into account in climate change policy, that we run the risk of perpetuating or exacerbating the inequalities that already exist in our society.